The Sony ZV-E1 just received the free firmware update today that unlocks 4K 120 frames per second and 1080p 240 frames per second. I'm going to show you how to install the upgrade, how to access the new settings, some sample footage, as well as some overheating tests.